Hello programmer, today in this tutorial we are going to join two different table of a database and then display that result on a HTML table with the help of PHP. If you look at this table, items table, here you can find ID, name of the item which customer buy, price of that item and ID of a customer. Here is another table called customer where we have ID, name of a customer and their contact details. And these two tables are related with each other with customer ID. This customer ID is taken from customer table. By using a simple query, we can only select a data from a single table. But if we need some data from items table and some data from customer table, then at that time we use join query. For example, if I need to select ID, name, price from items table and also select name from customer table, then we start with select ID, but we know that ID is found on both items table and customer table, so that we have to specify ID from which table we want to select. I already told that I want to select ID from items table, so that items.id, where items is the name of table and ID is column on that table. Like this way, we can write items.name, items.price and customer.name from our table name items and customer, where items.customerid equal to customer.id, which means it will display all the data of ID, name and price from items table and display name from customer table. At last, I want to order all the data by items.id. Here we get ID, name, price from items table and name from customer table. And this table is quite similar to items table, but instead of customer ID, we display customer name. Now time to display this result on HTML table. Here I have a template to display this result on HTML table. If you want to learn how to display data from a database on HTML table, then here is my previous video. First I'm gonna copy this query and then paste it here. Now we give heading on HTML table according to the result we get. We can write ID, items name, price and buyer. To display the data, we need to write exact same heading name as on the resultant table. At first, I'm gonna copy this and paste it 3 times. Then on TD, first column is ID, second one is name, then price, at last name. Save this and see the result. But as you can see that data on second and fourth column are same. To solve this problem, we have to give nickname or temporary name to one of this column. To do this, I'm gonna write as iName and then execute. Now, here we have a unique column name. Let's copy it and paste it here. Now we have to change this name with iName and let's see the result. Like this way, we can join two different table of database. So, if you have any question on this video, please let me know in the comment section. And push the like button, share and also subscribe. Thanks for watching.